With the damaging effects of the recent typhoon Odette and the rise in COVID cases recently, I haven't had the opportunity to interview many guests so far. So I thought it might be a good opportunity to interview our child at home, Joshua Ian Tan, and see things from a seven-year-old's perspective. We get into a free-flow talk for about an hour, and hearing out his many perspectives and insights on life and the chaos we see around us. I hope you enjoy this episode. Thank you. Afternoon, Josh. How have you been?
I've been tired and dizzy from swallowing this microphone.
You've been missing school. Just underwent an Odette typhoon.
Yeah.
You remember how that was when you were at the other house?
We almost died. Yeah.
Tell me, what was that experience like?
So I was in I was in a room with two of my family members, and then the roof was leaking. It dropped on my head, and well, after a few minutes or seconds, the door shattered, and then after that, a few minutes ago, we had after the door shattered, we didn't really like how it was like moving, so we left, and then after a few minutes the whole roof collapsed.
How scared were you?
I was crying for it to be over.
Did you hide somewhere or?
Yes, I did.
You transferred to another room?
I did. Yeah, we did. We transferred to the room. I tried to text my mom.
Were you able to sleep that night when the storm subsided?
Yeah, I can sleep with noise and light.
Oh. Did you think you were gonna die or?
Of course I did.
Or like it was the end of the world?
Of course I did.
But did you know that typhoon was gonna be that bad?
I guess something like that.
Okay. So how has it been here at home? I mean, you've missed a lot of school days. Are you excited to go back?
No.
Why not?
I don't like school.
Why don't you like school?
I don't like school.
But don't you miss school face-to-face when you were interacting with kids in person before the pandemic?
Online for me is better.
Why? Because some say it's different when it's
different.
With them in person.
It is different in person and online. Online is great for me because I had rough at school when I was face to face.
So what have you been learning recently at school?
I've been learning math and still trying to understand geometry.
So yeah, what has your teacher been covering, like history, or because I noticed you have very advanced lessons.
We have history.
It's almost like high school.
We have history, Filipino, geometry, biology, and we have art and music, which I like. I'm usually excited about that. Yeah.
Okay. How has it been living with the coronavirus? It's been almost 2 years.
Pretty good.
Now. Why do you say it's good?
Because I don't like school. and if there's coronavirus, there's no school. And if there's no school, I'm good.
Aren't you worried that you won't learn more or? Because you have to eventually go back to school.
I have advanced homeschool.
You've had more time with family now that we're struggling with two calamities, the recent Baguio and
coronavirus. Yeah, that's why I like it, because I don't have school.
So there's more playtime?
Yeah.
What do kids your age do these days?
We play with other kids. We invite people on games.
So do you ever wonder what you want to be when you grow up?
Yeah.
Have you decided or
you're
not sure yet?
I'm not sure yet. Because sometimes I want to be a baker.
What else?
And a YouTuber.
Just list a few. Like a vlogger?
Yeah. And
or a podcaster like me.
I want to be a gamer. Because that's the only thing I'm good at.
What sort of games have you been playing? I noticed you spend a lot of time on your iPad.
Yeah.
But I think a little way too much time, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. What games do you play?
I play Kingdom Rush, Minecraft, Stick War.
What do you think the games do for you? It gives you excitement?
It makes me creative and make my own houses, yeah.
Does it exercise your brain? Does it enhance certain skills?
Yeah. Sometimes I get too focused that my brain feels like it's moving faster than light speed, so I get pretty dizzy.
Going back to the virus, do you ever wonder what the roots are with this global pandemic we've been suffering from? Did you ever wonder why it started, how it started?
I never really paid attention to the virus.
Yeah.
So I never really, you know, like studied about coronavirus, not really. And I just move on to playing my video games.
You think there's a reason why God allowed this coronavirus to happen to us?
Because
it's causing many people to die and get sick.
I think because he wants us to find like a solution how to like cure people from this virus.
So what do you think is the right way to approach the virus to get out of this mess?
I don't know.
You saw we've been wearing masks.
I don't know.
And some people are trying to get vaccines. Would you want to get the vaccine?
I mean,
I'm skeptical about having kids
the
vaccine.
I mean, I don't want to take the vaccine. But when
Why
I
not?
Was younger, I took the vaccine.
Yeah, you took another vaccine.
Yeah.
So you don't want to take the vaccine.
No. First of all, I'm scared of shots, and I don't like shots.
Why? Because of the needle or
because of
what
needle.
It might do to your body?
Because of the needle.
Oh, the needle. It's
this
like
so
what?
Sharp. It's worse than pop.
In your family, you belong to a big family, right?
Like, yeah.
With Uncle Mikey and Uncle Miles and Kong Kong Ama.
Mm-hmm.
What's it like living with them for the remainder, for most of your life since you're already 7? What memories do you have? Are they pleasant memories with your family?
Yeah, I don't really remember.
Nothing?
No.
Back in the old house,
no.
The new house?
No.
No.
No. It felt like I wasn't even on Earth yet. No. I don't remember anything.
Why do you think God created the universe and created people?
What do you think? To do His will?
And what do you think could be God's will in our lives?
You know, speaking truth.
And what is truth?
Truth is telling something that's true.
Anyway, what's your perspective on your life?
What's perspective?
I mean, how do you see your life as you grow up? You're gonna go into elementary, then high school. And hopefully you'll make more friends and you'll do something you're good at.
Yeah, I'm good at playing video games.
Aside from that, what are you good at?
I'm good at cartwheels and rolls and being kiat and jumping on you.
Jumping on me?
Yeah.
And why do you like jumping on me anyway?
Because I like jumping and I like running and I like jumping on you.
What does that do for you when you jump on me?
It makes me have so much fun, so I keep on doing it.
Okay. What about sports? Do you play any sports?
I play soccer and basketball, still learning.
Which do you prefer?
I prefer soccer because I'm not good at basketball.
I understand you're also Canadian because you were born there.
Yeah, I'm a Canadian citizen.
And for a big chunk of your life, you grew up without a dad, right? What can you say about that?
I don't know. That's all I can say. I don't know.
Have you met your dad?
Yes, when I was 3, but I don't remember anything about my dad. What he looks like.
Anything you might want to ask him should you ever meet?
Why did he leave and why did he go to, I don't know where he is right now.
You realize you're half Korean, right?
Yes.
And half Chinese?
I get confused of Chinese or Japanese, so I can't correct that.
Japanese? You have Japanese blood? I don't think
so. I get confused with Japanese and Chinese.
Why? What's the confusion there?
They sound the same, and I base it on colors, and Korean is like red for me, and Chinese and Japanese are both blue for me, so I can't tell them apart.
What are your other hobbies? What have you been doing aside from iPad, Preston Place? What's so fun about Preston Place anyway?
He's like a gamer, like playing games is fun also, but watching people play games is also fun.
What about social interactions?
What does that mean?
How many friends do you have?
I have a lot of friends.
How are they now? Do you still interact or see them?
Yeah.
Who are your friends?
I have Renzo, Yo, who lives here in a different tower. We have, oh my god.
What?
I forgot all of their names. But I'm pretty sure I have 41. Okay. Including the entire class, which is like 24, including the teachers.
Do you miss traveling? Because before COVID, I know your family travels a lot.
Yeah, we traveled to many places. We went to the Great Wall of China.
Where else?
And we went to New Zealand, I can remember. And we still travel now.
Yeah, but only
once in a while.
Right?
Once in a while. Okay. Like after a few months or years, yeah.
If you look back to your life, what was your worst experience?
My worst experience was...
Was what?
I don't know how to explain this.
What about fears? You fear anything?
I fear the dark.
What else? Do you believe in ghosts?
No, I don't believe in ghosts and evil spirits. And zombies are the only thing I believe.
Oh.
And other things I learn new days.
Do you believe in God?
Yeah.
Have you accepted God into your life?
I don't know how to do that. No one ever taught me how.
What do you mean no one taught you how? I thought you were taught about Jesus, about
praying. Yeah, I was taught. I was taught by Uncle Mike.
And then?
But
I even saw how you EQ'd someone.
It's still...
How you spread the gospel and...
It's still pretty complicated for me because my brain's old brain. And I can't hold that much things.
But you do have faith in God, or you pray to Him when
you're
scared?
Yeah, we do. I repeat and I repeat. Like at the Baguio, I prayed like 4 or 5 times, and then stopped.
It stopped after you prayed?
After like a few hours.
So would you say that was an answered prayer?
Not even a few hours, like minutes, like 55 minutes. Mm. Yeah, so I would say it worked.
Do you know who Jesus is? Have you accepted him?
Isn't like God Jesus' father? Or
Jesus, yeah, he's God incarnate, God in the flesh. Yeah. What can you say about Jesus?
I can say that...
Do you know him personally or relationally?
I don't really know him because I don't know what he looks like.
Might take some time for you to grow some more spiritually.
Yeah. And why do I have this microphone again?
No, that's fine. You can leave it there. Stop touching it. It might create a noise. So why do you think some people do evil things?
I don't know.
Or bad things? Why do you think people fight? Or there's so much chaos and destruction in our world?
I think I know why people fight.
Why?
They want to correct the other person.
And who comes out right?
Whoever's right in the fighting, and I don't know because I don't know what kind of fight they're in, and I don't know anyone who's fighting right now aside from you and Mom, who fights all day.
Me and Mom fight all day?
Yeah.
What do you think about that? It bothers you, or you
it
think
bothers it bothers everyone.
So you think it's better to be friends with people?
Yes.
To maintain
yes.
harmony?
Yes.
Why?
Yeah.
But sometimes when there are issues, you have to voice out, right? You have to talk it out and express yourself and really dig deep into the issue.
Yeah, but being friends is better, Uncle Dan.
Because that can be troubling sometimes if you just sweep it under the rug, right?
I'm good at making friends.
Like if you pretend you're okay but you're not okay, then it's just...
I don't pretend.
It's fake.
I don't pretend I'm okay because I don't know how to pretend I'm okay.
Yeah, like if you say you're sorry, you have to mean it.
I
as opposed mean to it. Just saying it just to follow.
I mean, I don't say it. I don't say it just to follow. I don't really say it. Sometimes I forget the magic words.
What about food? What's your favorite like food? I know you eat a lot.
Pizza!
Pizza?
Pizza. I can't stop thinking about pizza.
What kind of pizza?
Pepperoni and cheese pizza. An Italian pizza.
What else? You prefer like Shakey's or some Italian type? Oh yeah.
I prefer the regular pizza.
Other than that, what else? I see you brought your water jug and banana here.
I like hot dogs and bananas.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs, corn dogs, bananas, and french fries, and hamburgers, and McFlurries, and ice cream.
So is there anything else you'd like to discuss or talk about? It can be about anything. Or maybe you have questions for me? Or questions for...
I have a few questions.
Oh, what are they?
What's the best thing to do when you're about to vomit?
Maybe take a rest or smell something soothing?
Because that's what I feel right now.
You wanna vomit? You're lipong?
Tired, my brain hurts, and my tummy is exploding. Yeah.
Why? Did you not eat or did you
eat
too much?
I ate a banana and then this happened after. I don't know, maybe you have a whole list over there?
I prepared a list. Maybe you'd want to expound. What's your worldview of the universe or...
What?
What do you think of the world?
I think that the world is beautiful in nature.
What do you find beautiful?
I find bananas beautiful.
What about like buildings, cars, or mountains, or airplanes?
Buildings and cars and airplanes are not made from pure nature.
Okay, what
They're made
about?
from mankind.
So you're a nature boy?
Yeah, I eat nature.
You like the ocean?
Yeah, I drink ocean.
Are you a beach person or a mountain person?
I'm a mountain and a swimming pool person because I don't like the beach and I don't like the sand and I don't like the salt water because it goes in your eyes and I don't like how I get sunburned.
You've been sunburned a lot before. Does it
Yeah, I'm
hurt
so
bad?
black.
Black, dark.
Dark green, yes.
Who's your favorite member in your family? Or who are you closest to?
I'm closest to Uncle Mike.
Why are you closest to Uncle Mike?
Because that's where I originally started sleeping with him, doing everything with him. Yeah.
Is he a good teacher to you?
A good teacher.
What does he impart, or what does he share
He
to you?
teaches me the advanced about advanced science and advanced math.
And are you good at math?
Yeah, I'm really good at math.
Are you more of
I've
a
forgotten a lot of math. Maybe Uncle Mike should teach me sometime, or
Yeah, because
maybe.
you've been playing too much. It's time to get serious.
No, I have not been playing too much. Like after like I eat breakfast, and after an hour, we go straight. It takes like about like I think 3 or 2 hours for me to be done in Uncle Mike's class.
You
Well,
think
slow.
you're more of a numbers person or a words kind of person? Like, are you better at numbers or
I'm
words?
better at numbers because when I'm spelling, it's not great for me.
Okay.
Like in my games, I have to spell out to make my house better, so I have to spell, and I don't know how to spell. That's why I just try out to spell, and I actually spell pretty good. Right, the well, Mom, yesterday when I was playing my video games, I spelled it on my own. Well, the houses is complicated, so I can't spell that. But I can spell pretty much good.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
What about your mom? How close are you with your mom? What's your relationship like?
My relationship is how strict she is.
She's
That's
strict? What does she. How is she strict? Why do you say she's strict?
like not really strict, but more of a pa-pa person.
Pop pop, she pop pop you.
Yeah, a long time ago,
When does she
15.
pop pop you? When you don't follow? When you disobey?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah.
How do you disobey?
Mom, can you help me out? Yeah, we fight each other so
Oh,
much.
you get into fights with your cousins? What do
Yeah,
you fight about with them?
we fight about everything we do.
Are you an alpha boy? Like, are you bossy with your younger cousins?
Yes, also her.
Do you insist on your way? Are you like the boss, the leader?
I'm the boss baby, the leader of everyone. They always follow me. They do what I command them to do.
You wanna be a commander or a
I
leader or
am
a general
already.
someday?
I already am for the babies.
Oh yeah, I heard you opened a bank account recently.
Yeah, we opened a bank account.
How was that like?
That was
So you're
like,
planning to save money as early as now?
yeah, I've been saving it for a few years lately.
And you've saved a lot.
I've saved through the roof a lot.
And how do you plan to manage your money? Like, will you spend it on Computers, toys, iPads.
I don't know what to spend it on. I mean.
Or are you gonna bangka people and treat them to good food or treat them to a nice restaurant and you pay for everything?
I haven't really thought about anything that I'm gonna use with my money. Only video games.
Video games.
And school sometimes. Mm. I kind of am doing school by playing video games because I'm spelling in my video games.
Okay, that's good. So more about your mom. Do you love your mom?
Yeah.
Okay, now that you've lived in a house and in a condo, which do you prefer? Condo living or living in a big house?
Living in a big house because I get to see my bunk bed.
Okay.
Stuff in there, stuff.
How many toys do you have?
I have about like maybe 18 blasters, 2 snipers, 2 machine guns. I have 5 rifles, and I also have, well, a lot of guns. I also have a lot of melee attack weapons, yeah.
Have you ever shared or given away some of those toys?
Yeah.
To less fortunate children?
Yes.
Yeah? You like giving away things? Are you generous or are you selfish?
I mean, I'm good at sharing, yeah. Good at sharing. But yet again, I don't think about the things around me.
Why not?
Because I'm focused on playing video games. Mm.
Would you say you're a responsible boy? Are you like orderly person? Do you get your tasks done?
I don't know what responsible means and I forgot.
Someone who does their thing well, like you don't forget to flush or you don't forget to turn off the light.
First of all, whenever you come to our house,
yeah,
before coronavirus spread to our house,
yeah,
I always had to wipe your pee.
That's
and
good.
Someone else's pee, and I always had to flush the pee.
So that's good. You like cleanliness.
And
you
I
like
always
to clean up.
See the tissue inside the toilet.
Yeah, so you clean it up.
I flush it.
Why do you have that urge to flush it? Because you want it clean?
Because, yes!
So are you like...
Whenever I go out to malls, I see their like toilet overused and overrun by you.
Me? Toilet
or
in the malls?
Or other people. I see toilets that are dirty everywhere. And I don't want that to happen to our only CR that I only use every day.
Okay, good. That means you like to have things in order. And that can be a good thing when you have your own place, when you're older.
Yeah, unlike you.
Like you take care of your things.
Unlike you, who didn't keep things on order.
I think I'm quite orderly, except in some scenarios, maybe not. So there's still room for me to improve and to further, you know, there's still room for development, growth.
Yes.
You think I waste too much tissue? That's
of
your issue.
You do. Whenever I see you poop, I get so worried, like, oh no, he's gonna use all the toilet paper. And when I come to poop, I forget all the toilet paper's gone. And I need a new roll of toilet paper.
But we have enough, though.
We have enough, but...
We have a lot of stuff.
Yeah, but if you poop 5 times, 5 rolls of toilet paper is gonna be gone.
I see. I'll try to save up more on the toilet
paper. Save more! You use, like, the entire roll!
Okay.
You gotta save more!
How else do you wanna improve the world, or fix the world, or make the world a better place?
Eating bananas?
Hmm?
Eating bananas?
Why? What does eating bananas do? You're just consuming.
Because that helps me with my bananas.
Banana.
It helps me grow more bananas. I poop out bananas because I eat bananas. When I poop out bananas, I get more bananas. And I keep eating my poop that was with the bananas. And after that, bananas rot.
You eat your poop?
Yeah, I stick my finger in my butt and I lick it.
Seriously?
Yeah. I'm pretty
weird.
Now,
that's disgusting. and you say I'm gubot or like wasteful, and yet you do these things. I don't think you're in any position to give advice if you haven't even cleaned up your own room, cleaned up your own stuff.
I don't have my own room. I used to have a room, but that turned into the playroom.
That's in your other house, but in the condo, you have your own room. How's your relationship with your Yaya Mars?
Pretty rough.
Why rough? What's she like? She cooks good food, right?
It's yummy. Yeah. But sometimes our fights can be a disaster.
Fights? You fight with her?
No, yeah. She gets mad sometimes. Like a volcano erupting on a underwater ocean. Yeah. That's how I feel.
You find
pretty
her
rough over here.
You find Mars strict?
Yeah. I mean, not even strict. The super strictest person I've ever met.
Who's stricter, your mom or Mars?
Mars. Mars is the ultimate stricter. She's the strictest I've ever met. I've never met the most strict person.
But she takes care of you, right? Washes
yes.
your clothes,
but
cooks
she's
you food.
So strict.
Cleans your room.
She's the most strict I've ever seen.
Yeah, cite an example. How
this
Mars
is her.
Strict.
This is me. Mars. It's just a disaster. Like she just like, it's like a volcano exploding in the middle of a lava world, and then the lava turns into the most heated metal and the tight. And sometimes I think Mars is so strict that she can break titanium with her anger. That's how hot she is.
But don't you think her being strict is good for you? Will make you more disciplined?
If I become more disciplined, I'm the titanium being destroyed.
Okay, Josh.
So I don't like being disciplined.
Why not?
Maybe my mom should be disciplined once in a while.
Why? Why do you say that?
Because
you think she's undisciplined?
Because, yes. Because I need payback.
Payback for what? You're
for
the vengeful
spanking
type?
Me 3 times when I only did 1 thing wrong. Now I'm gonna pay you back, boy.
You're the type who gets vengeful?
Yeah, I'm the government. I'm here to slap your butt.
Oh, yeah? So you want your revenge? How will you plot your revenge on your mom? You think that's good to fight evil with evil, or?
Yeah, because that's how you sound.
Me?
That's how you sound when you're fighting with mom. Like when I went to J Park, you're fighting all day. That's the only thing I see.
And then? How does it make you feel to see?
It makes me feel scared, bruh.
To see grown-ups fight?
Yeah, I've always felt that way.
What do you think is the solution to all these fights between people?
I think it's time to whip you both. I think you need some more discipline.
How will you whip us? How will you put
I'll get
us in
the
our place?
Spoon and I'll whip you.
Yeah?
Like mom did to me. Except I'm gonna take it more serious of mom. I'm gonna take the Mr. Big Spoon. And I'm gonna slap your butt.
Interesting, huh? You seem like an alpha boy.
The only thing that's interesting for me is my mom getting whipped by the spoon.
You think it's good to be physical with people?
Yeah, because I'm strict too.
You're the
you government? Raised the good child, the strictest child. That's gonna whip you after this podcast, okay?
So this is your first podcast so far. How has it been having this podcast? Except
it's
you don't
been good.
You don't make eye contact, which you should. It's like I'm not talking to you because you're always looking there.
Yeah.
So how do you see your life moving forward? Amidst all the problems in the world, how do you see your life?
Pretty good.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Excited? School's
yeah.
coming
no,
very
I don't
soon.
Like school, no!
Why not?
I
What's
know.
Wrong with school? You learn stuff, you meet other kids.
I wanna play my video games!
You think that's good to just keep playing your video games?
Yeah.
There needs to be some balance.
No!
Time for play, time for learning.
No learning.
No learning, no discipline. So you have no discipline.
Yeah.
So who are you to be strict on other people? Huh?
Yeah, because that booty needs to be slapped.
My booty?
Yeah.
And your booty doesn't? Maybe
yeah.
you need a slap session later also.
Yeah, I'm going to slap both of your buttocks. And you slap that over there.
Slap what? Butt?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my spoon and I'm gonna slap.
What about movies or books? Have you been reading any books? Watching
I
any
like
movies?
I like books and I like movies.
Why are you getting so close?
They said to go so close.
Okay. So later, you wanna watch a movie?
Sure.
Did you like last night's movie?
Yes.
What did you learn from the movie last night? What was it called?
It was called Forrest Gump.
And then, how did you find it?
I found it funny.
Why? Which part was funny?
Because I forgot the movie.
Why are you getting so near? I thought we're social distancing.
No, we're not.
You might have the virus.
No, I don't.
You could, because you came into contact with some people who were positive, right?
Yeah, but they said go close. So I am.
You want to be swabbed? You want that thing up your nose?
No, I think you want it. Because your nose hairs are reaching your mouth. Is that okay?
Yeah, I have a lot of hair, right?
You're hairy.
Hairy all over.
You're so hairy.
Okay, sit back properly.
Okay. Going back to how it was.
So, tell me about the movie, Forrest Gump.
It was good, it was exciting, and I learned a lot of boredom from it.
What can you say about his character?
His character is dumb.
Why is Forrest Gump dumb?
Because he's the dumbest boy I've ever heard.
Why? Low IQ? What?
Very small IQ. Negative 100 IQ.
But what do you think? It seemed like he was responsible and good, right? He helped his friend.
Yeah, but he's pretty dumb.
He was good to Jenny.
He's pretty
he
dumb.
He took care of his mom.
But he's still pretty dumb.
Why do you say Forrest Gump is dumb?
Because you said Forrest Gump is dumb.
No, I want your perspective, your opinion, your view, not my view. Don't just be copying what I say. Your opinion. Have
my
your
opinion
own thoughts.
Is just he's dumb. Because that's what he is.
Any highlight parts from the movie which you prefer or which stood out? Of your head?
I forgot what you said.
Favorite part of the movie?
The war.
The
missile
war.
The missile striking him, and when the missile struck them.
Yeah.
And then our light started to fade, and then it went brown out when the missile hit them.
Yeah, that was timing, right?
We
were watching
the
movie.
That was
then something
good
exploded.
Timing.
Then we encountered a brownout.
Yeah.
By the way, tell me, what's it like going through the Odette aftermath? Because of the typhoon, we lost electricity for a long period of time, we also lost water. Were you able to survive well? I mean, were you able to cope well without stable water and electricity and Wi-Fi? Because I know you like Wi-Fi.
I wasn't able to play my video games. Actually, I was able to play my video games because they don't need internet.
So how did you adjust without stable Wi-Fi, electricity, and water?
When I go to someone who has electricity, I spam with downloads. Download, save, go. Another download, save, go. Download, save.
So you download it in a Wi-Fi zone. So
yeah,
you
right
can watch
now
it
I have 405 downloads.
What are they? Shows?
Yeah.
Did you have trouble sleeping without aircon?
No, I slept pretty fine.
What about taking a bath when there wasn't water? Or not having enough drinking water, so you have to not be wasteful?
We had to pee in the toilet. And not flush for years.
Okay. Let's talk about your family members, the people closest to you. Tell me about Kong Kong.
Kong Kong's pretty strict. Whipped me a few times.
When?
Like probably 50 times.
Why does he whip you when you make him angry? How do you make him angry?
I forgot how! It was a long time ago, but I still remember it. It was when I was 4.
Anything else about Kong Kong?
I'm 7 now, turning 8.
What about good things about Kong Kong?
Good things about Kong Kong is he found a way to make me sleep, and I do not like to sleep. So I tell him not to do that, and he listens. So no one can make me fall asleep then.
Okay. Anything else about Kong Kong before we move on to the other people?
Kong Kong's pretty good sometimes, maybe a few times, maybe a little bit kiat than
kiat?
Me.
He's kiat, more kiat than you?
No, I'm way kiat more. But he likes dangerous things and me also, we're kind of the same.
Dangerous things?
Yeah, like we climbed up an illegal spot.
What illegal spot?
No, it's not, I don't know if it's illegal because there's not really a path to it. So, I think only like 5 people have been up there.
Where was that?
Oh, it was, we were at the treehouse, / vacant. Well, we swam. I took a few bleeds of scars. We had a fun time. We ate a lot of popcorn. And then for some reason, Mom didn't join us. We had a lot of fun. Almost got hurt, almost slammed my head into rocks.
What about Kong Kong as a person?
As a person?
Are you close to Kong Kong? Like, can you open up your problems?
I would say this close. You know, not that close, not like that.
Like, if you have problem, can you open up to him easily? Or there's a gap?
I ask him questions, he responds, man.
Okay, what about Ama? What's your relationship like with your Ama?
Pretty good.
That's it?
Yeah.
Pretty good? Does she let you eat good stuff?
Yeah.
What's your Ama like? Tell me, what's your Ama like?
Ama is good, she's nice.
Nice? What else? Expound some more.
Only focus, not
close. It's okay, you can do it. Whatever suits you. Yeah, tell me more about your Ama.
My Ama is good, she cooks, she likes my eggs that I make. Yeah.
Eggs? You cook eggs?
I cook eggs. I cook scrambled eggs.
How come I haven't tried your eggs?
My mom has tried my eggs.
How come you haven't let me try your eggs?
Because you never asked.
Do I need to ask? Why don't you just offer?
Why don't I just offer? I have not thought about that, and I don't know why.
Okay, moving on. What about Aunt Deeds? What's she like?
Pretty good, pretty big.
Big? Why big? What do you mean big? She's thin. What do you mean when you say big?
I was not focusing yet. I was thinking...
Aunt Janie.
I was still stuck on Amma.
Okay, so are you done with Amma? Let's finish Amma first.
So Amma's pretty good. She's tried my eggs. Actually, I've made eggs. Yeah. Okay. That's all.
Move on to Deeds.
Yeah.
Aunt Janie.
We have fun together. We make videos for her TikTok. A few weeks or days or a month or weeks ago, we made a TikTok of about our eggs. You should try them. They're good.
Okay. You know she's already famous on TikTok.
I know.
She has so many followers and viewers.
Well, when we were on like a vacation, she hit 50K, and now I think she's on like. What's up?
You wanna be a TikTok star?
She just reached 100K a few months ago.
Okay. And do you wanna follow her? You wanna be famous on TikTok also?
I don't really have a goal for my life to be famous.
What's your goal in life?
My goal in life is to be a YouTuber and play video games all day long.
That's it? You don't want to help people get a job someday or...
I do.
Or write
I,
a book? I don't
sometimes,
know.
Sometimes I would spend lots of hours trying to help a person.
Help a person?
Yeah. Like Brielle, Bram, and Brie, and Bram, and Brie, and Bram.
Okay. Anything else you want to add with... Aunt Deeds, Aunt Janie. Are you close to her?
Yeah, pretty close. I mean, closer than Kong Kong.
Like this? Kong Kong, like this?
No, Kong Kong's like this. Yeah. And Deeds is like this.
That's what I said.
No, that's not what you said.
That's what I did.
This is you, this is what you said, and this is Deeds for you. This is Kong Kong for me, and this is Deeds for me.
Okay. Moving on, what about Sienna? Aunt Sienna?
Pretty good. Pretty strict. They made a
TikTok. Strict?
Yeah. They made a TikTok a few days ago, like yesterday. My mom showed it to me.
You don't have to hold that. It's clear enough. It might cause some, you know. Just
okay.
Leave it there. So, yeah, you were saying?
They posted a TikTok with Anuel, Uncle Anuel, about... Who is the more strict one and grumpy one in the morning? It's Sheta.
Why do you say Sieta when it's Sienna?
Sheta. That's what I call her. That's my name for her.
Okay.
My name for you is Uncle Dad.
You know, they have a booming cake business. Like
I
strawberry
know,
cakes.
I know, I've tasted one of their cakes before.
Why do you think their business is doing well?
Because Sheta used to always cook and bake every single day.
Sit properly, okay. Boy. You're on camera, you're on TV. Don't just be lying down there.
I know, because my brain hurts.
It's okay, we could end soon. If
okay, can we end soon? It feels like I've been here for years.
Yeah, let's go over your family members.
Okay,
then.
Okay. First, I have to check the time. Oh,
why?
My gosh.
You're busy? You're not even busy. Why act busy?
If it was my school right now, I would already be done with school. It's past 3.
Okay, anything about Sieta and Anuel?
Pretty strict, both of them.
Both?
Both of
what
them.
What about... Uncle Anuel.
Yes.
What about your closeness with Uncle Anuel?
Uncle Anuel is this? Is this?
That.
Yeah.
You think they cook well?
Yeah, Hanshatta's like this, the same as Uncle Anuel. This is Uncle Anuel and this is Shatta.
Anything you wanna say to them? That's your camera. Say something to your family
It's like diagonal. Like that's your camera and this is my camera.
Yeah, just talk to the camera.
Hi, camera.
Talk to your family. Address all of them. Like imagine they're here watching you. Say something.
Do Hi. Them.
That's all. Everyone.
Okay.
Also Uncle Mikey.
Hi, Chuchu. Hi, Uncle Mikey. Hi, Emma. Hi, Kong Kong. Hi, Deeds. Hi, Shatta. Hi, Uncle Anwil. Hi, Uncle Miles. Hi, Bram. Hi, Brielle. Hi, Joshua. Hi, Uncle Dad.
You said hello to yourself?
Yeah. Hi, Mom. Hi, I'm Mars. Hi, Rose. Hi, I'm Liz. Hi, I'm Aning. Hi, Ang Ilito.
Anyone else you missed out?
Hi, Mom. Hi, editors.
Editors, yeah, they're here. Okay, moving on. What about Uncle Mikey? Since you say you're closest to him, also Auntie Richie, what can you say about
that? Auntie Richie is like this. I mean, closer than Deeds, and Uncle Mike's this.
Oh, very close.
It's not even close, it's directly on top.
What do you wanna say about them? What can you say about your relationship with them?
Pretty good, that's all I can say to everyone. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. There's like seven of us. Pretty good, 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 pretty good.
So everyone.
Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good.
You have good relationships with
11 people, including the kids, and I said one to me.
Okay, let's go to the kids. How's Brielle and Bram?
Brielle's sick and Bram's, I think, still a little bit sick.
They got Omicron, COVID?
Bram's not sick for sure. I mean, I know.
Aren't you worried about getting COVID?
No, because I got sick before, so I'm not gonna get sick anytime soon.
How do you know that? Don't be so sure, boy.
Because I have a strong immune system.
Don't be too confident. That's called confianza.
Is that confidence in like...
Yeah, confianza.
The cure rate for kids is 2%, I think. I don't know anything.
That's sad, 2%. That means
I thought it was the low. The low is a very high cure rate. I thought you said infected rate.
How do you think you can strengthen your immune system?
By lifting weights.
You lift weights, na?
I lift weights.
And eating healthy, perhaps.
I throw weights at people.
Okay, have we covered everyone?
And what about and I run and sprint?
What about your Amma's mom or your other cousins?
My Amma's mom and my other
like cousins. Uncle Jed, aunt, your Aunt Bella, that's right, you're close to Aunt Bella.
Not really.
Your aunt who's younger than you.
Why? Who made the rules here? How is Bella my aunt if she's younger than me?
That's how it works. Analyze your family tree. Look
Who
it up.
Who made these rules?
Anyway, what's your relationship like with your Bella? I know you play a lot and you get together a lot.
I don't really... She's not really friends with me, so I would say that's how close we are. Not really close.
Oh, you don't see her anymore, you mean?
I don't see her.
Do you find other girls pretty your age? Do you have a crush, na?
I had this at 4 years old already.
4 years old? You already found
crushes? No, not 4 years old. Wait, what? Wait.
Like, how do you feel?
What day did I join school?
Like, you find them
pretty? Wait, what day did I join school? I'm asking you a question, or mom. Mom!
What day?
What day did I join school? And how old... how old were...
When you were 2.
I joined school when I was 2?
So you only find girls pretty? I mean, you've found girls pretty.
I had
pretty
school when I was 2 years old! 2 years old?
Okay.
I started school at 2 years old!
Anything else
children's
you'd like to
class?
Add?
Riel didn't even start school when she was 2.
Anyway, going back, you have crushes now?
Yes. I don't know when it started. I don't think it was 4. I can't remember.
What do you feel? Like, you find them pretty and you like them long? You want to spend time with them?
I feel shy and I can't do that. And I don't do that. Because I'm shy.
You're shy with...
I'm too shy.
Who do you like more, Alexa or Bella?
I don't like Bella. She always lies and she's not really friends with me. So... Obvious choice.
But I know you kissed Bella, right? How did that happen?
You
were caught, boy.
I didn't really want her to be like sad, because every time she's sad, her mom will think it's my fault and get really mad at me.
Amma?
Amma Tiffany.
Oh, Amma Tiffany.
You don't know, huh?
No, I don't know how their internal dynamics work.
Maybe because you never asked.
I don't really go there often, but... Oh yeah, how about... how did that happen?
Well, she kind of forced me because
she forced you.
Because I didn't really want to be kasab-an.
Kasab-an by?
Yeah, but now that I know, so that's how it happened. And then Bella started crying like she was faking, and obviously...
Faking? How do you know she was faking?
She was making a sound that she watches and follows. Dude!
So even kids can manipulate, huh? Have you ever manipulated anyone?
I don't know how, and I never knew what manipulated means.
Example, you paluoy-luoy in front to get what you want.
No, I don't do that.
Or you get angry.
I don't do that.
So someone.
I don't do that.
All right.
Jeez, bruh.
Bruh. Okay, anything else before we wrap up?
I just want this to end because my brain is rotting.
Your brain is rotting. Okay, any final words to the camera?
Bye, and can I end this now?
Okay.
Okay.
No words to the people struggling, suffering with the virus, the typhoon. Nothing you wanna...
Maybe trying doing healthy next time, pal? And can we end this now?
What's the rush?
My brain is rotting, bruh.
Rotting?
It feels like...
Can't keep
like...
up? You don't have stamina to keep up with this?
No, I didn't eat much food.
You ate a banana.
One banana. You expect me, like, this is my hunger and a banana... Could fill this much hunger up?
That's your problem, boy.
That's my problem.
You could have eaten.
I did eat bacon and rice, but I'm still hungry. I don't know why.
Okay.
Can we end this now?
All right, let's end it.
Bye, Michael Goho Podcast. Can I go now?
Tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe!
Like and subscribe to the Michael Goho.
Like and subscribe to Michael Goho Podcast. And also, pray for my brain that it will not rot. Okay? Because it's rotting right now. So can we just end this now?
All right. First child guest. Wait, no.
It's still connected. I need a pee.
No, just stay for a while.
I need a pee.
Wait, just stay a few seconds. Okay, first child guest. Quite challenging. I hope you saw things from a child's perspective. Thank you.
Please, can I go now?